That's all we're doing today. Just had a slice of myself. Me and Mark will be running these panels in here. Yeah, we got a tub of compost. We've got plenty to carry on with today. Tell you what, it's got muggy, you know. And the night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon. What I've got coming soon as well. I've got a nice little collaboration with Ox Tools. So I can't wait to start trying out their stuff as well. $252, hang on. We can't do any of this here because all the scaffolding boards and all the transoms, they've all got to be reduced back. So. Slice my arm wide open on it. Yeah, they are really sharp. You were always on my mind. Yeah, as you can see up there now as well, everybody, they've near enough done the scaffolding all the way along. That'll be another 3 floors of brickwork to do. Once we get this, we've got the last lift on here. But I haven't put the scaffold in that high, so we'll have to just reach up all these just to the top of the parapet. Very far. Yeah, this is up to lintel height now, everyone. We've got 2m 400 lintel going across there. And what I'm going to do on this corner, I'm just going to rack back from this corner. He's sending another 2 bricklayers up here in a bit, so they can start doing all that along there. Yeah. What was that, mate? Oh yes, good man, good man. Sweet.
You're gonna need more than that.
Yeah. But not now, this'll do us for now. Keep these two props here with us, Mark. You know they're like the go walkies. Can't do any more now until we get them lintels up. Oh yeah, somebody asked me last night in the messages, when you got the line set up like this here, all you gotta do, I'll show you, pretty easy. You should just set your, hold your tension on this hand, bring it over, keep it tight, and all you got to do then is wrap it around like that. And keep it tight, keep the tension on it. There you go. Simple. Always remember, you've always got to keep the tension on it. Can't go wrong. That way then the line won't, it won't veer off.
That's what me and Mark got done today. I'm right down the bottom there. Lintel on. Oh, movement joint. It's all done there. Yeah, not a bad morning and afternoon to be fair. Can't do that there because obviously you got a lintel spanning across here. But them lads are going to be getting that up tomorrow. And then they can just spin it across. Mark's on that tomorrow, finishing that. And that's it then. It's the last bit now. Last little parapet to do. All the trays nice and clean.